Renew your commitment to loving God by praying the act of love with Bishop Kevin Rhoades.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. O Lord God, I love you above all things, and I love my neighbor for your sake, because you are the highest, infinite, and perfect good, worthy of all my love. In this love, I intend to live and die. Amen. Our Lady, Seat of Wisdom, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.